Here's a clip from Lone Star actor Kris Kristofferson.
It was in here one night, back when Jimmy Herrera ran the place. Started over a basket of tortillas.
Peter Fair doesn't agree with me, but the price sure is right. Jimmy got a kitchen full of wetbacks, most of them relatives. People breed like chickens. So, I roused some muchacho on the street, doesn't have his papers. All he's got to say is, yo trabajo para Jimmy Herrera. Sort of, I scratch his back, he washes mine arrangement, if you know what I mean. This'll be one of your pickups, buddy. First of the month, just like the rent. Get the car, Hollis.
I'm not doing it.
Come again?
It's your deal.
There's gonna be some left over for you. I take care of my boys.
That's not the point, Johnny.
You feeling bad about Jimmy? Have him tell you the size of the mordida they took out of his hide when you run a place on the other side. Those old boys from Ciudad Leon.
I'm not picking it up.
You do whatever I say you do or else you put it on the trail, son.
Well, how about this, Charlie? How about you lay that shield on this table and vanish? Before you end up dead or in jail.
You're not making sense, buddy.
You stick around and I'm bringing up charges on the county road project. 2/3 of that money went straight into your pocket.
You're being mighty careless with your mouth, huh?
You ever shoot a man who's looking you in the eye, Charlie? It's a whole different story, isn't it?
You're fired.
Not a soul in this county isn't sick to death of your bullshit, Charlie Wade. You made yourself scarce. You could make a lot of people happy.
You little pissant.
Now or later. You won't have any trouble finding me.
You're a dead man. Get the goddamn car. We're going to Rogers.
Muchacho, más cerveza, por favor.
Más cerveza, por favor.
Yeah, I bet it was a cool breeze. Charlie Wade were known to put quite a few people in a drink.